Hey guys, so recently Tim Burton released his new Alice in Wonderland movie, and in dedication to his gothic and romantic style of movies, I decided to make my own version of his characters from Alice in Wonderland. Hope you enjoy. So I hope you guys liked the video. It took me a really long time. My question to you is, what's one of your favorite books that has been turned into a movie?